6,000 kids in Virginia's foster care system. More than 1,500 waiting for a family. One third may never find a permanent home. No more excuses. Every child deserves a family. Brought to you by the Family Equality Council.